Claw have imprisoned me in this infernal cave. If you can bring me frost weeds, I'll be strong enough to get myself out. Perhaps the young prince can help you. Hurry, boy!
Yeah! find you.
Well, I am Garunda Tay. Spellstone Gatekeeper of Dark Eyes Mine.
We're looking for a spellstone.
A spellstone? It is my duty as a gatekeeper to guard the land from which a spellstone is forged. General Scales took the spellstone and discovered that I was a gatekeeper. He gave me an ultimatum. Allow him to take the spellstone back into the sacred land, or he would destroy my tribe. I could not risk the safety of the entire planet, so I refused to help. My daughter did not think this way, and so to save the tribe, she opened the gateway herself. Scales did not destroy my tribe. He enslaved them instead. My daughter dishonored me. You must search for the spellstone within Dark Ice Mines and return it to the Volcano Force Point Temple. Only then will the spellstone's power be returned. I will open the gate.
There's something here! Stay! Dum-dee-dum!
cannot go to Krazoa Palace until you have collected a Krazoa spirit.
Mine. If you can locate the gatekeeper's daughter, she will be able to help you.